I'm going to explain the difference between business analyst and data analyst by giving you a simple example. Let's say there is a business whose sales are declining. Now, to find the answer on why sales are declining and what can be done about it, two parties are involved. The first person is data analyst. The role of data analyst is to work with software developers within the same organizations and to connect to different databases where you can find data related to sales, etc. And the role of data analyst is they will connect to the databases, they will maybe build a Power BI or Tableau dashboard, or they will do data analytics in Python or Excel, and their job is to generate insights. So here is a data analyst. They have technical skills, you know, MySQL, Power BI, these are all technical skills. They produce insights, and the business analyst role is to consume these insights and to make business decisions. So business analysts are not as technical as data analysts, but they have soft skills. They are critical thinker, they are good in communication, they understand business really well. So if data analyst is saying that in the Northeast region, let's say our sales are declining and the customer churnout is higher, maybe business analyst will, based on his knowledge, say that in Northeast region, the income level of people are less, so let's run a special discount. So that final business decision making, etc., is done by business analyst. They are more on skill-wise, more on soft skills like critical thinking, problem solving, more domain knowledge, whereas the data analyst are more heavy on technical skills, you know. And often there is an overlap, by the way. There is no like clear role that this you do this versus I do that. Sometimes there is an overlap between the role, but you understand the overall difference. And therefore, business analyst will have a degree in, let's say, business administration, economics, finance, and so on. Whereas data analyst will have a degree in maybe computer science, mathematical or statistics. I mean, economics major also become data analyst, but they are basically more heavy on technical side, whereas business analysts are more heavy on business side. I hope this video gives you some understanding of difference between these two roles. If you have a question, please post in a comment below.